a hype dance-off between the two teams. I didn't think I heard any smack talking, but these referees are giving penalties to every single player on each roster, which means that we're going to see about five or six ejections because a